facing arrest. Peru ex-president Alan Garcia shoots self lawyer. Lima, Peru. Peru's former president Alan Garcia shot himself in the head at his home Wednesday as police were about to arrest him in a sprawling corruption case, his lawyer and hospital officials said. The 69-year-old Garcia was undergoing surgery for a bullet wound to his head at the Casimiro Ulloa Emergency Hospital in Lima, the hospital said. This morning there was a regrettable accident, the president took the decision to shoot himself, Erasmo Reyna, Garcia's lawyer, told reporters outside the hospital. Last day, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.